So what's going on here? If you go into Google News and you type in Tommy Robinson, you can find out there's all these articles written about him. When you click on it, there's now a reporting ban. You're not allowed to report. Look, this is not like a one-off thing here, right? Let's open RT, Breitbart, Birmingham Live, Scottish Daily Record. And let's just go see one by one. 404. Oops. Oops. You go do it yourself. Go into Google News. So here, we'll just show you how to do it. Just go to Google News, type in Tommy Robinson. Find these articles. And again, here, we'll just show you again. Find these articles. So this one's still up. So we got one article still up here. This article, 404, had to be taken down. It's called a reporting ban. And they have this in London where they can demand websites take them down. So not all of them are taken down right now, but you can see here this one taken down. Oops, can't find the page. Tommy Robinson, right? Can't find the page. Oops, taken down. Like, this is the future, people. I mean, I don't know what to say. Like, some of them are still up. Obviously, there are some people, but that's, you know, against the law, so reporting ban. Oops. I mean, this is terrifying stuff here. Breitbart took it down. You can't even have it up anymore. So, this is the future, people. This is 1984. This is the way that, this is what they want. This is what the left wants for America. This is where all this stuff goes, where they can't even, you know, coverage is taken down. I mean, it's just absolutely, you know, absolutely insane. So you can see right here, again, I mean, you can just read this, right? So I'll show you one more time. Google News, Tommy Robinson, Birmingham Mail, you click on the link. Boom. So it's called a reporting ban. So the UK is just saying that it's illegal. So it's literally illegal in the UK to report on an arrest that they... I don't even know what to say. So what can you do? Share these articles. Not all of them have been taken down. Not all of them have been taken down. So share the ones that are taken down, but just share this video right now that I'm doing. I'm in a public place, that's why I'm being so quiet. You know, let people know, what, you know, this is an act of rebellion right now. Share this video you're watching. Share all these articles. It's called a reporting ban. So you just, you can't even, you're not even allowed to, if you're in the UK, you're not even allowed to report on criminal trial, dude. That's the world we live in. I mean, unbelievable, right? I mean, again, just Scottish Daily Record, right? It's still archived in Google. You click on it, gone.